cricketing society. When he comes up on television and, you know, digs a grave in front of a small kid, it would have a, you know, negative impact on the young generation of our country. Because you talked about cigarettes, yes, but the target group for cigarettes is something else, and the target group of this target audience for this advertisement is something else. So, you know, that
basically
should be taken care of.
You're forcing those people to be afraid of what they're buying and come to you. So isn't that